light battery there, or time battery, not light. I can go up here. That's the fluffy one over there.
Intriguingly, take a leap of faith. Time is on your side.
That sounded a little Baneish, I gotta say. Oh, maybe you jumped to the second one. Yeah! Oh shoot, I didn't even jump. That didn't work. Alright, jumping. Warming up those legs. Yeah, shoot. Alright, maybe a little bit longer. I'm not seeing the puzzle part of this. This is just frustrating. Yes!
You're nearly as good at pushing buttons as Desmond. I think you found your calling.
Oh my god, finally. What does that do? Hey, bud.
I discovered that his species has the uncanny ability to observe the world in several dimensions at the same time. I suppose that made Ike rather unhinged.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that. I guess I need to come
Great.
Out as...
You got the fluffy. I still think you'll want one more battery.
Oh, come here.
Nicely done with retrieving the heavy battery.
I don't think that's supposed to how that was be done. How it was supposed to, meant to be done, but I did it that way. Oh, shoot. I can jump leaps and bounds, and I can ride furniture, but I cannot climb a staircase. Alright, so we want... that. We want to wait for it to kind of line up and then we'll... Oh, hey. That didn't work at all. I didn't like that. Do your thing.
Those steps are a little excitable.
Just like that and let them land and then ride them.
You should let them settle all the way down first.
There we go. Let's not walk off the side though. Awesome. Perfect. After all that screw up at the start.
You know, I was like you once. 12, or is it 10? And that's where the similarity ends. I have to admit it, though, you've come quite a ways. Commendable.
Thanks.
But don't let it get to your head. Oh. I know this whole process is rather inconvenient, but I've found that it's better to be safe than sorry when utilizing more energy in 5 minutes than the Hoover Dam produces in a year.
What are you saying?
You'll need to get up and cross there.
Oh.
This probably isn't the safest place you've been this weekend.
Oh, that was close. Oh, darn it. That was even closer to falling.
Well, I'm really sorry. You'll need to get up and cross there.
Alright, do your thing.
This probably isn't the safest place you've been this week.
Oh, shoot.
Up you go!
It's all like right in there. It's pretty perfect, huh? Oh, they clipped through it. What do you got? What do you got? Oh. Oh, my. Okay. Oh, hey. Not yet. Not yet. A little more. Okay. This part.
That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous.
Oh, thanks, there. Let me up. Let me up. Yeah. This side now. Oh. Eh. Hello, phone. No! Don't do this to me. Oh, shoot. Oh, god dang it, I jumped into the thing. Those are the best kind of childhoods, so. Oh crap, that might be too low. Yeah. This side, so. Give me a safe. Thank you. Walk off the side, or fall backwards into the other lasers. Almost, come on. good? We're good. Let me up. Oh, man. Oh, no. I stacked these too well. Oh, no. Shoot. Darn it. All right. Oh, I need... Excuse me. Yeah, right there. Okay. That was close. You see the screen get a little dark there. Pretty sure this is the side we need to go. I hope it's the side we need to go. Kind of stack these like stairs. Without knocking it over. Yeah, perfect. Oh, wait. Oh, wrong one. Hold on. Okay. Wait. Crap. Sorry. Crap. Crap. Okay. I think we're good. We should be okay to make that one. No. If not, I'm going to be really upset. Okay, we'll just wait here. Not jump into those again. And we're good. Open that. Give me that. And throw that. Oh, crap. That's not slow motion. Is that everybody? Oh, nope. We need to go this way.
This isn't the best place for children, is it?
That's what you said about the other place. Oh, that's not slow motion either. Oh, shoot. Get up. Oh, they got faces on them.
Fantastic. Just need to get the alternator arm going.
Oh, come here. Try to get away from me. Perfect. Minor adjustments to the building, huh? I think that's the end of that wing.
That was sufficient. Enough.
This guy's a jerk, man.
Your task is almost complete.
That's...
And then you can finally leave my home in a state resembling a train wreck. How about you make your way to the Red Wing? It's upstairs.
These are the guys we picked up over time. All three of them. Oh. Back here. Oh, yeah, you can put it under there. Oh. He can get in there. Well, what's the purpose of this? Just, Oh. Oh, you don't move with those. Alright.
Fortunately, or maybe unfortunately, you're heading closer to the new technologies lab. Perhaps you might come across some clues to help me piece together this quandary.
Would you call it a conundrum?
Oh.
Ah, yes. This is the last in a contiguous series of associated dimensions. As you can see, the gravitational pull in this dimension is directly in opposition to our customary one. Look out!
Way ahead of you, buddy.
Do you suppose that the gravitational bodies that influence this dimension are different? Or is the manor, in fact, built upside down?
Whoa. That's deep.
You've certainly gotten rather adroit.
What do you call me?
I believe that opened the hatch over there.
Hey! Stop. Turn it.
I bet you wanted me to do that, huh? Mad scientist, crazy, evil laugh.
But I heard one of the,
Oh, kidding. Kidding!
But I heard one of those sound maker things.
There should be another drinking bird. I'm... mean periodic articulation.
You mean Desmond?
Day in that room,
to speak about Desmond.
Area. I believe that you'll have to wrap around this room to get through.
No one speaks ill of Desmond.
Can I be perfectly honest here? I really have no idea why I set this area up.
Oh, eagle. Thank you.
Oh no!
Are you serious? You go all the way back over here? Oh, we're gonna make it. Oh! Maybe we unlock slow motion here in a little bit or something. Or collect the slow motion one. Yeah, how many times can I miss it?
At this point, you have traveled further into the manor than any other family member has in the last two decades. I can't say that'll happen again anytime soon.
Desmond, my bird.
Oh, it seems as if the timer on Desmond doesn't have the duration that you'll need.
Not funny how I've already figured it out, huh? Oh, look at that.
As a rule, don't look directly into his eyes. Trust me.
So I guess we'll put this over here since it's locked. Bring this guy back. So he doesn't need to open that door anymore. Perfect. And then this guy. Perfect. No!
Some event must have occurred to cause me to be transported to this pocket dimension. If only I could remember what.
Is he back over here? Oh, what's this? Secret area? No. Oh, that's probably an area so if you fall down, you're somewhere to go.
My headache is getting a little better, although I still have a rather large lump on my skull.
I keep taking my hand off the mouse as soon as I need a turn. Hello? Oh, thank you.
Oh, in case you don't see it, there's an electrical converter on the ceiling that needs to be pressed.
Oh, that. Make it.
Oh, darn it.
I can't believe my memory hasn't returned yet.
Look at that. That was beautiful. Oh, God. What he said. Oh no, that's not safe. Huh. Dark side of the moon. Clever. And everything's for a ball. Oh my God, I can't believe that worked. That was awesome. Open, please. Another cow back there. Oh. All right.
Aren't you tired of wreaking such havoc?
Nope.
I used to somewhat like you.
That? Wow. Was, Fluffy was already in there. Alright, let me get this up here. Here, and I guess we'll just use those robot guys to knock everything down. I'll take it.
Sometimes I get the strangest feelings that they might be sentient.
Alright.
I engineered a completely seedless strawberry once. I hated getting the seeds stuck between my teeth. I have fond memories of this room when I was about your age. It used to be the parlor. Oh well. Ike is precocious sometimes, much like yourself.
Oh, boxes. Oh, come on.
You know, I put those belts there for a reason. Just think about it.
Man. Mate. Thank you.
Oh, nice. Not happy.
Bloop. My box go. Let's get this guy.
You should perhaps place something in there.
Oh, that's that. There's nothing else worth using back here, I guess. I feel like this glass can be very dangerous. It's kind of thick. I don't know. So I guess we get it back in there. Heavy. Guess we go down here. Oh. Just gotta pass that part there. Then you get to go up again. And then make it heavy. Oh. of there. Oh no. Oh no. Yes. I saved it somehow.
Good going on reverse engineering that. Science juice is quite an amazing substance, you know. In addition to being a fuel source, it's also a superconductor and amplifier of energy frequencies. Just a small amount infused with dimensional extract can build enough energy to power the IDS device receptacles.
Well, that's interesting.
Oh, yes. This area unfortunately flooded a few weeks ago. You'll need to go all the way around.
Well, thanks for your concern there, Sparky. Oh, yeah. You made that jump, no problem. Alright. Hey, hold on. Stop. Okay, just got that. Got this.
Got to get down to get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes.
What? What was he trying to sing? What am I trying to do here? Make sure I don't walk off here. Maybe we bring this over here. Oh, it's going through the wall. I assume that's what I need to do anyways, get it up there and then... I don't know. There's no way to get around there. Oh, hey! What's up? I just gotta jump down. Attention to that. So we get this to come out. Jump onto this. Good. Get over here. We ride this guy around. Alright, so we just hold up against this wall. Slow motion. And then jump across. Alright, we're good. Hello. Obviously got more to go.
If you can get that safe closer, you could probably jump to it.
Oh, God dang it, I didn't hit the right button. Alright. Early on that one. Oh, okay, we're good.
Good thinking.
I don't know if I can make that jump. There's this walkway here. Maybe you get one come out of that. Or does anything come out of these? drives out. Oh, okay, maybe you get to be next to it for it to... Maybe I just looked away every time one happened to come out.
Well played.
Alright, where to now? Walk way over here. Oh, we gotta go over there. Okay. So these guys? Oh, yeah. I got this. Oh, jeez. I see you gotta get one there. Okay. Do they line up? Oh, no way, man. Let's try one more time. Well, I say one more time. Until we get it. Oh no, it's gonna be too late. Maybe we don't need that one. Maybe. Make sure we don't walk off. Oh, they're below. There. Yep. Okay. We're good. Awesome.